Before I did. I told you I wouldn't go with a heavy. And I did say I was going to bully you. At least I'm not bullying you. Yeah, at least I'm not bullying you with a tier 10 heavy. Because there's multiple tier 10 heavies that I've got that I could bully you with. Peekaboo. Are you still there? That was a bad time for a phone call. I only fired one shot at your middle and one shot at your track. Go and get a few off on me. I'll let you. Why is your reload like 30 seconds? What fucking gun have you got on that? No, no following me. Bad Razer. See, you can still get through me? No issues. Still not allowed to move. Charge! Fine. I'll bring a tier 9. How about that? A tier 9 light tank. Right. Right. So yeah, tier 9 light tank. Actually, it looks like I've only got one tier. Yeah, well, that's boring. Hang on, yours is the IS3. I could bring my IS6 Black Edition. Yeah, I think that'd be a fair fight. For the most part. Yeah, just poke your head round. It might work out for you. You laugh. But here's the thing. Once again, you haven't thought about your positioning.
really haven't thought about your positioning. Still shit positioning. What was that angle you were trying to achieve there? You basically gave me your side. Strictly speaking, the IS-3 is better than the IS-6. Because obviously, IS-6 is a premium tank. Premium tanks, generally speaking, are not as good. Or have much bigger flaws. So, yeah, you still need to work on your angles a lot. Are you still trying to pay attention to your fucking marker? Well, where you were, none. Because you got yourself in a position where I could just take advantage of you no matter what you did. Obviously, the angles I gave you on me wouldn't have worked for you. That's specifically why I did that. It's not about the map, mate. It's about general positioning. But I'll be off in a second anyway.